right, everything feels good. So guys, we are at Rosaryville Park. This park is very close to home. A park that I've been frequenting. And I nearly messed up and the ride didn't even start. Yes. So we will be heading clockwise. Let's get it. Feeling a little. How to say? Not really myself today, but needed to get out. Guys. Then he went along there. Try to get inside of that tree. Thank you. So I just took off my shades to wipe the sweat off my face, and the difference in vision without the shades on a bright day with these S3, which is 100% sunglasses. The lens I have on with this sunglasses is the hyper lens, and the difference is night and day. With the lens, everything is so clear, so contrasty. Wet out. Nice corner. Take the corner a little bit too slow, but it felt good. Felt good. Yeah, so really enjoying this 100% S3 sunglasses. Pretty pleased with my decision. If you guys go back to the channel and watch my earlier review of the Oakley Sutro light and the S3 100%, since doing that review, I changed the lens that came with the S3 and I put in the hyper lens. I think it's not coral, I think it's something red. I'll put it up on the screen for you guys to see. But yeah, night and day, it balances off that bright sunlight that you would get if you're not wearing any eye protection, and it gives you a nice, still bright, but a nice perspective of the trails. Hey bro.
Thanks brother.
What's up? Smelling a house, man, you're strong, man. wonder if I mash it. We are 6 miles in and our ride is coming to an end, at least the trail part of it. I won't be doing the whole loop. When my time is scarce, I normally do 3/4 of this trail, which takes me out to the mansion. Slippery. And that is it, guys. The trail is that way, but my time, gotta head home and take the wifey out. If I did not make that deal today, guys, I would not have been riding. For all you married men out there who ride bikes, you know it's a compromise. Yeah, bro. I'm good, what's up?